in any of the electronic devices, okay, some malicious hardware modifications will be done, okay, inside the electronic products. So they are going to inject, okay, some additional components in any phase, okay, for example, either in the designing phase or in the fabrication phase, or okay, in the after the product is sold. So in any of these phases, okay, some malicious hardware will be injected, okay, it will be injected inside the hardware devices. So these malicious components, hardware components, they are going to, okay, collect the secret information from the attackers. So this is going to be a very critical thing, okay. Even as ordinary users, we cannot find it, okay, we cannot find it. We are thinking the mouse is working properly, but inside the mouse they will have some additional components. Okay, you take a keyboard. Okay, I bought a keyboard, so it is having some malicious hardware component in that. Okay, whatever I'm typing, the keyboard is going to collect that and it is going to send it to somewhere outside my network. So in any phase, either in the designing phase of a hardware device or in the fabrication phase of a hardware device or after sales, okay, after the product is sold in the market, so in any of the phase, some malicious, okay, hardware chips or components can be inserted in the hardware devices. So this is going to collect the secret informations from the users, okay.